cold drinks, that's the motherfucking recipe.
Hej, cześć, witajcie, jestem Max, witam was już w 8 odcinku z The Book of Unwritten Tales. Jak pamiętacie, dostaliśmy się do górnego miasta, gadaliśmy z arcymagiem, którym jest tak naprawdę Mankus, bo użył jakichś czarów i się zmienił w niego i wie już o wszystkim.
By the gods, that's a female orc, here in the human town, and she's taken one of them prisoner. I must notify the town guard right away, and Master Marcus. Together we must fight to the last drop of blood, and...
I can hear you!
Stay where you are. I'm a mage.
So I see.
a dangerous battle mage.
Now that unto the hand I find doubtful.
Who are you? What do you want here, and how did you get here?
A lot of questions. Give me one good reason why I should answer them.
Her name is Elizabeth. She's come here for the annual beauty contest and has brought a golden Pegasus with her. He's called Bob.
Pegasi or Pegasuses? Anyway, they're always white. No one would name their Pegasus Bob.
I am a bounty hunter and just passing through.
Are bounty hunters allowed to simply tie up you?
Certainly. Bounty hunters and merchants are neutral in this war.
Ale możesz udawać jakiegoś łowcy na gród albo kogoś innego i napaść.
Then I'm on my way.
Powiedzieć, że jestem już tym kupcem albo...
Who did
you just speak to?
To no one.
To jest jedyna chyba taka postać, która... przepraszam, reaguje na to, że on mówi do nas.
So your name isn't Elizabeth.
I am known as Mazaz.
Mazaz.
Or Sugar Lips, Greenie, or just, oi you fella. And she is one lousy bounty hunter.
That's right. I only catch imbeciles.
Przynajmniej się przyznała, nie?
Stupid than me.
Where are you taking your prisoners?
That's none of your business, dwarf.
Nie jestem krasnoludem, idiotko.
And that's enough.
I'm not a dwarf. I'm a gnome.
Too right, shorty. Don't take any nonsense. Turn her into a sheep.
I can only transform rabbits into kind of a sheep.
Great. That's helpful.
I have to go.
Pamazaz.
Can you tell him that I'll rip his ears off if he doesn't turn up here soon?
A on akurat uciekł z miasta. To dobrze. Dobrze uciekł.
Bale of cargo looks heavy. As someone who comes from the mountains, I'm not really an expert on ships, but that's called a thingy.
Thingy. Oh no.
A long way down beneath the plank. You wouldn't catch me standing on it.
Mazai.
It really does look terrifying. I mean, I don't know what orc women usually look like, but that one, I wouldn't want to get on her bad side.
Myślałem, że coś do nas odpowie.
I've never seen a creature like that before. It's similar to the demon from the inn. Maybe it's just an animal.
To jest Bob.
It could be a kind of otter. A porky otter.
Że what?
A coiled rope. It's been used a lot.
Weźmy.
Hey! What you think you're doing there? That's my rope.
Go fuck yourself.
Your rope? It belongs to the Mary and is therefore my rope.
Perhaps you haven't quite understood this yet. The ship no longer belongs to you. It now belongs to me.
Over my dead body.
Aye.
well, no matter who the rope belongs to, it's not mine. Sorry. She'd see me. I'll have to wait for the right moment. A large net. Might be a fishing net, or maybe one of those cargo nets. She'd see me.
No się w jakimś momencie tam No do tego, tego. Patrzę.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Wilbur. Who are you?
Someone with a tiny problem, as you can see. Could you do me a favor and whack that green lady over the head?
Come on, Nate. I'm only doing the job here.
I know the job market's tough, but yours is going to cost me my neck.
Undoubtedly.
Are you a pirate or something?
No.
Yes.
Well, I have been called that occasionally, but I'm just about as much of a pirate as Mazaz here is a ballet dancer. I'm the captain of this proud ship, the Mary. I'm a freelance treasure hunter.
You're a swindler.
Go fuck yourself.
And you're a terrible ballet dancer.
I like ballet. You're a professional treasure hunter. So you know your way around sunken temples and the like.
Of course. I have traveled all across the skies to the ends of the earth. I've fought cyclops and seen things that a man probably shouldn't have. Such as Mazaz here, for example.
Suppose I needed to travel to a certain island, and I could show you the island on a map. Could you bring me there?
Well, apart from the fact that I'm sitting here in a cage, then sure.
Then we'll just have to free you.
Hello? I still happen to be here.
What's that got to do with it?
See you later.
See ya.
Take care, shorty.
Dzięki.
Captain Nate is a treasure hunter. And he has his own ship. Someone like him would be perfect for my team. But how do I get past that orc lady? And all on my own?
Ja mam plan. Tylko jeszcze go nie możemy zrobić.
Now that really was just bad luck. She can't blame me for that.
No, of course not. The treasure simply flew away.
What was I supposed to do? There was a whole herd of cows there and I had to give the shaman something.
Perhaps you shouldn't have relieved yourself in their holy lake.
There weren't any signs. How was I to know that moon thing was reflecting in it? Oh, never mind.
That if I work, were them, the I would have just strung you up.
No, no, potem to
well, you can do that now.
Do you really think you'll get away so lightly?
Yeah.
Ooh, that is very interesting.
Też tak uważam.
I don't know what that fountain is supposed to represent, but I hope I never meet it in real life.
Krowa. Wiązana z jakąś rybą, czy tam syrena, że what?
Impressive what we mages can do, my order and I. How does one get to the islands?
Patrzy na to.
Some mages can teleport themselves. That, or they can climb really well.
Maybe.
Shield handles one of these down at the gate too. I guess dozens of guards used to patrol the town. I'm a mage, not a fighter. And even so, I'd only be able to use that thing as a lance. The pillar holds up this little roof. It looks pretty strong.
Yeah?
The pillar holds up this little roof. It looks pretty strong.
But I still can't let you go up, my lovely.
I will say it once more. I have to give the Archmage a book. It's important.
I don't know anything about a book. And believe me, whatever the Archmage is up to, it's more important than you.
But...
End of discussion. Only graduate mages or people with an invitation from the Archmage can go into the tower. And to be precise, I don't see any of those.
Hey! Fucking push! Mzaz!
Hello! You're an elf, right?
Indeed. And you are a kind of wood goblin?
I'm a gnome! Wilbur Weathervane. Master Wilbur Weathervane. Pleased to meet you.
You're a mage?
With diploma.
Then you can go into the upper town and into the mage tower.
That's exactly where I've just...
Could you take me up there?
Maybe.
I overheard you talking to the city guard about a book. Do you need to take it to the Archmage?
I have to. It's...
Could it be that you got this book from a gremlin secret cellar? A gremlin who shortly before had been ejected over the White Ridge Mountains?
Get out of my brain, you mage!
You almost dropped the professor on my head. He sent me here with a secret message for the Archmage.
Oh, were you able to bring him the news?
Yes, it was very disquieting. I believe that the book you're carrying explains just where an extremely powerful artifact can be found.
Yeah, the Gremlin did hint at something of that sort. He was very concerned.
He's got every reason to be. The Archmage is gone. He's trying to find out exactly where the artifact is hidden. And then I'm supposed to go get it, quietly and secretly, along with two friends.
But it's here. This book tells us where the artifact can be found.
Unfortunately, the Archmage doesn't know that. Who are you?
My name is Ivadora Eleonora Clarissa, Princess of Silverwood.
Ooh.
Ooh. And you're a real princess from... Miss from Silverwood.
Call me Ivo. He's called Cheep Cheep.
Chudik Chudik. Yo.
This whole story is too much for one gnome. I think we should work together.
I should really be at home in the elf burrow listening to Uncle Ignatio droning on. I am in enough trouble already.
Don't you understand? This book explains the exact location of the artifact of divine power. That's precisely the information the Archmage is looking for.
Then take the book and wait for him here.
And if the shades are faster than we are? What if they manage to extract the information from the old gnome before the Archmage?
Don't use my information.
And what then? Are we to fight the shades single-handed? And what are we talking about here, by the way? What is it that the Shadow Army want to get their hands on?
I can't tell you that here. How about this? I'll get you into the Mage Tower somehow, and there I'll show you the Professor's message and...
And then I can decide whether I'm in or not.
It's a deal. I'll be back.
And I will wait.
A colourful bird. If it were not impossible, I would say he was looking at me rather reproachfully. A colourful...
Mzaz! Kurde, Arnold Schwarzenegger. Oh no.
Welcome, Master Wilbur.
Mr. Shieldhand, I must insist that you allow the young elf over their entrance to the upper town.
No.
Why?
But, you know, it's about that thing.
What thing?
The thing we talked to the Archmage about. The important thing.
I don't know what you mean. Nothing unusual has happened. And even if it had, then we'd be forbidden to discuss it. And most certainly there would have been a crystal clear order to let nobody into the upper town.
But...
No matter what the reason. Do we understand each other?
No, fuck it.
As an accredited maid, I must unfortunately bid you adieu.
Very well.
Becca Stepa. Go ahead.
Good idea.
Good idea. Jak się pojawił taki... Yo. What the fuck on that wall?
You've already kept that book.
Of course.
But what's with this oh so important message then?
Come with me to the Mage Tower.
The fuck? Czemu on się teleportuje?
Hurry, or none of us will be in control of our own destinies. Help us, Master Alistair. You're our only hope.
This is not good at all.
Now do you understand? We have to do something. If the Archmage hasn't returned soon, we have to find the island's location using the book and then rescue the artifact ourselves.
You're right. We have to do something. No mortal should be in possession of such power. I'm in.
Yay! And there's an airship moored right outside. Maybe Cap and Nate will fly us to the island.
One thing at a time. First we have to...
I to umie wszystko. I teraz mamy opcję. Wy tu nie widzicie, bo kamera moja jest. Ale za tym jest zdjęcie Wilbera i jest zdjęcie Ivo, czyli możemy się pomiędzy tymi postaciami zmieniać. To jest bardzo fajna rzecz według mnie. Potem jeszcze Nate dojdzie. Mzaz! Muszę go uwolnić.
There are several large pieces of paper on top of the bookcase.
Bierz to!
No problem.
No problem.
That looks like a tactical map to me. There are troop movements marked on it. Presumably that was years ago. One of the maps is a rough copy of the map on the wall. I can use it to mark where the island is situated.
Oh, really?
The Archmage and I appear to have a hobby in common. But naturally, we elves don't use any gadgets to observe the planets and stars.
My na nie latamy.
That's the Encyclopedia Fantastica, a torrid attempt to squeeze all the world's knowledge between two book covers.
Oh, really?
One of the maps is a smaller version of the map on... Come on, Wilbur. Let's have a look at what the book... Okay, now. What do we have here?
A story about mages with pictures.
Wow!
You won't like this story, believe me. Here. This is the travel log of a fairy explorer. In it, he describes how he landed on an island. He sketched the temple ruins.
And the professor believes that the artifact is in this temple on the island of Sordię.
Yeah.
Exactly. The fairy explorer described his route very precisely.
Never heard of it.
Me neither. We have to find it. A few papers, magic gadgets, and junk.
Junk. Oh, owca! Też jest fanem owcy, tak jak ja. Od kiedy jestem magiem.
Now then, Krunpak. I will find you eventually.
Krunpak. Później. Czyli.
I don't believe this. I just can't find the place.
Me neither. It isn't on the map.
But why would this fairy explorer describe a place that doesn't exist? Or did it once exist but is now abandoned?
That's it! Krunpak is the name of the place in the Shades language. When the fairy explorer was there, it was a shade town. But this map is new, so it'll have the human name of the town.
So we have to find out what the town of Krunpak used to...
Exactly.
I musimy zmienić teraz na Wilburka.
That is probably the thickest book I've ever seen. It says Encyclopedia Fantastica here. Fantastic knowledge in just one volume.
Wow.
The strange thing is that most of the pages are completely blank. I mean, our world isn't that uninteresting. The strange thing is that...
Może dlatego, że potrzebujesz okularów Mistrza Markusa?
Dad always says, what you don't have in your head, you better have in your books.
Oh, really?
I would have thought there'd be more books, yeah? No wonder the Archmage has gone elsewhere to seek information.
That is fine.
That's a telescope. Grandad has one. The question is it a masterpiece of technology or magic? Or perhaps both?
Maybe.
How did the Archmage get up there? Maybe he's a floating chair. Strange idea, stretching a map over a globe like that. How are you supposed to use it?
No to zaraz pójdziemy do Mistrza Markusa. Przepraszam, Dąż, bo słuchajcie, ale mama do mnie tylko na chwilę wiesz.
Really practical when you want to mop the floor.
Co prawda, to prawda,
Will Burzu. Magic, fantastic.
I nie wiem, jak to się zawsze... Takie coś widziałem też naprawdę i nie wiem, jak to się... Nazywa. Nie wiem jak to, czy... Nie wiem o co z tym chodzi, że to się tak nie rusza.
Master Marcus? You'll never believe this, but... Master Marcus? Hello? A folded note with my name on it.
Dear Wilbur, you probably don't even know what you've achieved. Not only have you completed your mage degree quicker than anyone ever, you've also shown an old man that there's always hope. I thank you for that. I have gone to stand at my brother's side at Wildthorn Pass. He's there fighting back the Shadow Army's vicious onslaught. I hope to see you again soon, Master Weathervane. Marcus Maria Alistair, Master of Magic.
P.S. I would like to pass my magic glasses on to you as a gift. I do not need them anymore. My nose belongs in the fresh air, not amongst old books. This is really very nice of Master Marcus, but couldn't he have kept his thirst for action under control just for a few more hours? I could really use him, yeah? And he's not likely to find his brother there either. He's off looking for the island in some archive, not standing on some battlefield. It can't be helped. He's gone. I'll just have to carry on alone.
Ale dał ci przynajmniej okularki. Ojo. Encyklopedia.
Incredible. Now I have the glasses on.
Kaimana ci nałożony.
From top to bottom with fine script. Without the glasses, the pages appear totally empty. So the glasses are as useful as they are cool. What should I look for? All right, I just hope the encyclopedia is more up to date than the map. Kedgeri, kayak, Kedgeri, Kismet, Krunabel the Terrible, Krunpak. Krunpak, once known as Redstonbury, is a town in the southern heath, known mainly for salt mining and the blah blah blah. Redstonbury, this is it.
Ivo! Wiem, jak to się nazywa Krzemit.
What's up?
Off we go. We still have a lot to do.
No, if you say so. The town guard will only let mages and people with prior invitations up there. Looking at your clothes, my guess is that you pretended to be a mage.
I'm not pretending to be a mage. I am a mage with a diploma.
I find it quite difficult to believe that a young gnome from the White Ridge Mountains is a mage.
But it's true. I did the training with Master Marcus down in the city.
You learn everything that one needs to know for the mage diploma in a few hours.
Aye. Wasn't easy though. Almost killed me.
Enough said.
Right.
That isn't Redstonbury.
Oops.
That isn't Redstonbury.
Oops.
That isn't Redstonbury.
Oops. There it is. Redstonbury.
Excellent. From there we have to follow the footsteps of the fairy.
Ja już wiem, ja tego nie umiałam zrobić. Na YouTube obejrzałem jak przejść tylko mapkę.
Okay. Good. We're in Redstone. Okay, from there, next step. You got it? Follow the road in a northerly. Follow the river to its mouth. That's good. Now head south. Follow down the coast until you reach a large bay. East of. Okay. From there, head northeast. It's the second island along.
I think we have to go over here somewhere.
No, that.
Right then.
Good. Okay, from there, next step. You got it? Follow the river to its. That's good. Now head south. Follow down. Okay, from there, head.
That must be the Isle of Sordia right there.
No.
The fairy's journey to the island was a little strange, but I do believe that you're right. Let's mark the island on a small map.
Ja chcę się po całej mapie, tylko już mama mi pomaga.
And that is floating outside.
You got it.
Mzaz.
Orcs are tough, strong and aggressive. That one there looks fit. I don't know if I could eliminate her. If at all it would. Hello, Orc.
What do you want?
How about this little competition? Elf against Orc. It'll be a classic.
As long as it's not gonna be about who can best howl at the moon by a swamp, then the result is a given.
What about dental care, general education, or thunderous thighs?
Shut it, Ned.
So...
You think that you're strong?
You are.
So?
Of course.
Ona najpierw przegra, ale my jej damy eliksir siły i z nią wygrę, bo nie jej zabiję.
Let's do it. Hey, elf. I said let's do it. Let me know when you're... Shall we warm up? Right.
Boom, motherfucker! Zmienimy się na Wilbora. Wilba.
What's the matter? Fed up already?
Wilba. Wilba, whatever. King Wilba, whatever.
Here, Ivo, a power...
Thank you.
Naprawdę, jest. Idzie tylko pod drzewem. Oh no.
I just have to be careful Cheep Cheep doesn't get wind of this.
Głowa mnie boli.
Can't feel it.
Dawaj jeszcze raz na łap.
Hello, what are you? How about another round?
Now, there's someone who likes...
We'll see about that. This time I'm playing for real.
Of course!
Cześć, ty babo chłopie. Szybko dawaj, Wilba. Wilba, łatwa. Szybko, Wilba. Zabierz stąd linę. Zapomniałem, że tutaj lina jest.
Yes.
Magic.
There's... An elf would never cheat, as well you know.
I want revenge.
Perhaps some other time.
Wilba.
Got it.
Got it.
Hello, all.
What are you?
So, another round of arm?
You were just looking.
Of course.
Of course.
First I'll throw the rope over. First I'll throw the rope over. First I'll throw the rope over.
Yes.
Magic.
Tak wygląda, jak była nam wiara. Yes.
An elf.
I want perhaps.
Maybe another time.
I think Wilbur's doing well. I should distract.
Ah, yes, it is.
Hello, all.
What are you?
So you were.
Of course.
Of course. Kurde, taka silna laseczka to normalnie.
That looks like a good trap to me.
Dobra, Ewa, spokojnie, spokojnie. Gitarz majonez.
Yes.
Magic.
Specjalnie to zrobili cheat, że on mówi yes, a ona tak je.
An elf would never cheat as
I want perhaps a...
Maybe another time. Shreku. Wilba?
I can't do it.
Oi!
Ivo!
Ivo, dawaj! To się patrz!
What the?
Now!
The fuck?
Oops. That wasn't supposed to happen.
Na pewno.
Well, hey, that was brilliant. Get us.
Może kiedyś. Se, umowa jest tak.
Hello.
Hi down there. Miss Az's departure was a little abrupt.
Yes, somehow I always have problems with the fine-tuning on my traps.
Main thing is, she's gone.
Ivo and I have to travel to a certain island as quickly as possible. Will you...
What's going on there?
Oh, it's an archaeological expedition.
Oh, right.
You owe us that, Nate. We've rescued you from certain death.
Oh, yeah, I'd have worked something out myself. And, my pretty one, to you I'm Captain Bonnet. I'm not interested in a scientific expedition.
If you don't want to help us, then just stay up there till the bounty hunter comes back. And what do you think the Green Lady's going to do to you when she does get
back? Skvout.
You've got a point there. On the other hand, you still need my airship. And do you know how to steer a flying ship?
Fine then. The Archmage himself has sent us on a mission.
The Archmage? I'm not so sure I want to get myself dragged into this.
This is vital to the Alliance.
I'm not on the Alliance's side. Of course, I'm not on the Shadow Army's side either. I'm a neutral. I leave them alone, they leave me alone.
Capturing you and wanting to kill you is something that you call leaving you alone.
Well, put it this way. I'd prefer not to attract quite so much attention from now on. Mazaz is going to come after me again, and it's not really appropriate for me to be going into war waving a banner for the Alliance.
Well, it's about this... thing.
This thing?
Thing.
And you don't want to tell me what this thing is? Are you scared I'll go off looking for it myself? Is it that valuable?
No.
Well, actually...
Yes.
Ah, and where is...
On an island. We'll show you when we're...
Well, I reckon for 50%.
But you're alone.
There's two of us, just like you two.
You're counting your pet as well.
Well, you have.
A third. You fly us there and then stay out of the way once we've arrived.
Okay, fine, we're in. Now will you get us
Wilbur,
down at
last? Jesteś zwierzątkiem. Rozdział trzeci, zatopiona świątynia.
Everything okay with you guys?
This must be the entrance to the temple. How long do you think it'll take to repair the engine?
Oh, it's more complicated than it seemed. You shouldn't wait for me.
Ooh, how excited! A sunken temple full of danger and adventure, a lost artifact, and we are the valiant treasure hunters hot on the trail.
Listen, Wilbur, you did really well in season.
Whoa!
This is different. Things could get really dangerous here. I prefer if you stayed out of this.
But...
I'll call you if I need you, okay?
But...
I wish he boys him.
He's gonna hate that. But I'd rather have an insulted gnome to deal with than a dead one.
Ale my się skończymy w tym miejscu nasz odcinek, więc to było na tyle w tym odcinku. Myślę, że odcinek wam się spodobał. Zapraszam was do innych serii. Mówi dla was Max i cześć!